UndrGrndTrap.
All she do is give me brain. She a nerd ass.
I ain't fucking with no mess ass.
Basically, like, shit, I was in my dorm freshman year, you know what I'm saying? It was, like, the end of 2014, probably, like, October around this time, 2 years ago. You know, I had, just fucking around, you know what I'm saying? Put the beat together. I sent it out to Rico, you know what I'm saying? He got into the MT, so I sent it out to Rico. He was fucking with it, so he was like, man, he can make a hit with it. I was like, man, you know, I really wasn't just too much thinking about, like, man, you know, it was kind of like a little quick beat and shit. So, when he got finished with the song, he told me he was going to send it to Big Mota. Big Mota ended up hopping on it, you know, after he hopped on it, they released the song, it had, like, shit like 5,000 views in like the first week, you know what I'm saying? Then how it ended up going viral, it's some females that uploaded a video like rapping a song in a car and shit on Twitter. It had got like a couple thousand retweets on it and shit. So, you know, everybody was like pretty much fucking with it after then, you know, like playing in the club and all that. So, if you don't know on that, like that. Extra signs and shit. Basic sound to blend it in, you feel me? Fade in. And I hit it with one more sound. Brass. Oh, I can't forget about the hi-hats. The hi-hats. That's like the main like sound to everybody. Pretty much like my, you know what I'm saying? Like my way of catching folks' ear is about like the hi-hats. So like with that, I basically like, you know what I'm saying, doubled when I made the hi-hats. The sound, put a filter on it, get it now. You know what I'm saying? Nothing mixed, all of the sounds is like exactly how it is. I really been just like, I wouldn't say it's a throwaway, but it was like, you know, it was one of the beats where I really didn't put too much effort into. Scenario, of course. Crash.